I was passing the secondhand store near my office. There he was, just sitting in the window.
Oh, wow, he's great. Slappy? Daddy, thank you.
Carol, Mary, Donna, Loma, Molyneux, Caranel? Sounds like a foreign language or something.
It probably means it takes a dummy to want a dummy.
You and I are gonna make a great team. I just know it.
Slappy.
It's nice to meet you too, Amy.
It must be great to have a new home.
You got that right, kiddo.
Amy! Amy!
If I catch you in my room again, you're toast. Got it?
I was just trying it on. It didn't hurt your dumb sweater.
Well, just stay out. Now go to bed.
Don't have to.
Yeah, we don't have to.
Come on. Mom says so.
That's weird. Dennis, here's your new friend Slappy. Good night, Slappy. Good night, Dennis.
Do it.
I found this out in the hall.
How could you? You're always jealous of my art.
I didn't. Why would I?
So who did? The tooth fairy?
Pretty dumb, Amy. Even I wouldn't try and get away with that.
Jed, stay out of it.
We'll talk about this later. Now go get dressed.
I'm always blamed for everything around here.